From high school, I knew that I wanted to do something with math and science and engineering and all those disciplines. And when I found the University of Minnesota, it was like the perfect combination of a really, really good engineering school with the spirit and the energy of a Big Ten campus.
I was more interested in the College of Science and Engineering than any of the other colleges here because they offered a wide variety of majors and classes that I could take to really figure out what my interest really was in the sciences.
So because we don't have to declare our major till about sophomore fall or sophomore year, I knew that I could take all of freshman year to explore all the different majors that were available.
Being able to see these different perspectives has granted so much insight to what I'm studying. And I think that that collaboration, being the College of Science and Engineering, is helpful to any student.
The University of Minnesota is a top research university, which means that there's a lot of professors here eager to get undergraduates working with them.
In my lab, I get to work with some of the most advanced characterization and state-of-the-art equipment, which allows us to conduct research and also gives you the skills that you would need going into an industry setting.
At first, I was a little, intimidated by the professors. I was like, oh, you're doing all this stuff. You don't really have time to, talk to students. But then you go to their office hours and you realize, oh, you really do care about the material you're teaching and the students you're teaching it to.
What I like most about being a CSE student are, hands down, student groups. There's so many of them, a whole variety, and we have multiple activities fairs throughout the year, so there's no excuse for not being involved with the student group.
There's so many ways to get involved in CSE leadership. You can get involved with the actual student body and governing and organizing the way the college runs, but you can also get involved on the more technical side.
The leadership opportunities that I have that I'm currently doing at the university has helped me grow as a person. Before, I was very shy, kept to myself, didn't really want to interact with too many people, but being at this university has helped me realize that, you need to be out there, you need to be interacting with different people.
One of the coolest things about being in CSE specifically at the University of Minnesota is just how kind of willing they are to work with students about studying abroad.
You could go for a full semester, or you could do something shorter, maybe a summer trip, or you could do what I did, which is where I went in May for 3 weeks to Scandinavia. And I was actually able to earn college credit for that trip, so it helped me get ahead in my career.
There's a lot of reasons to come to the University of Minnesota, but personally for me, it has to be the Twin Cities. St. Paul and Minneapolis, they're absolutely gorgeous cities, and they're full of opportunities regarding everything, honestly.
There's over 17 Fortune 500 companies in the area, which is just amazing as far as a student who's looking to get a job after college.
The University of Minnesota and the state of Minnesota partners with some of the surrounding states and has reciprocity programs. They offer awesome scholarships. I was able to receive some money to come here.
I'm an international student from Mexico, and I came and I just made friends from so many different countries, and just everyone has been really welcoming.
CSE has so many groups and opportunities for everyone to feel included. There's so many people from all different walks of life, so it's easy to find a home away from